And now, part 3 of Mortal Kombat. What's up, YouTube? Welcome to the Shannon and Mary Show, and this is Night 3 of Mortal Kombat 11 Beta. Tonight's going to be a short video, maybe 5-6 minutes tops. I'm just going to play a couple modes, a couple online matches. Casual. I like playing my Mortal Kombat with Mortal Kombat music from the original movie. Alright, so next, it's taking a little while to find an opponent. Oh, there's one. Got 16 losses. I won that last night. Pretty good. Tonight, I think we're going to be Scott. He picked Scarlet. Then I'll be Jade. Here we go. The graphics in this game is just insane. Here we go. That's so cool. I got her. Sorry, guys. Forward, back, down, back, square. That's too close. Man. Well, I like Jade. Her moves are pretty good. Well, I'm just gonna pick a different version. That fatality again.
Time now called Blood Mud.
Down, down, back, down, circle. Down, down, back, down, circle. Show off this fatality. Tomorrow, I'm going to do a let's play, well, of course, of this, gotta finish the Mortal Kombat online beta series. Tomorrow, I will do a new game, Detroit Becoming Human. Down, down, forward, down. Down, down, forward, down. One again. Luckily tonight this guy is not that great of a player, they're probably gonna quit. No? Down, down, four, back. Gonna be Jade. Well, I did pick Scarlet again. Same match. Sorry if I'm not too talkative, but just wanted to play this real quick and do a quick video. Tomorrow's Detroit video will be long and extensive because I don't know. First impressions slash think, yeah, this will be the last match of the night. That's really cool how they use the backgrounds. all. Alright. One last match. Win or lose, this is it. Yeah, you guys are watching this and you're like, oh, this is boring. But it's called a Let's Play, folks. You're just to watch me play video games. I'm gonna delete Fortnite, I think. I hadn't even played it since I played a couple times. No. Well, guys, that's the end of this video. I guess I'm gonna go out a loser tonight. This guy was pretty good. Anyways, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button. We'll see you in the next one. Peace out.